Hey there, guys. Long time no see, man. It's been a while yet again, this time even longer than last time. There's a reason for that. I had to have major brain surgery. And yes, it was all because of this motherfucking game. This fucking game made parts of my brain melt inside my fucking skull, and I couldn't speak for half a year. I mean, I was totally incapacitated. It was hell. But now, I'm back. And I'm fucking finally gonna finish this game. But Arnold, you always say that I know. But this time, it's different. I promise. Yeah, but seriously, we're so close to the end by now. I need to see this through, even if it's the last thing I do. So let's hope it isn't. Okay, so welcome to the most boring part of this motherfucking game, bar motherfucking none. This is the part where you need to collect exactly $27,500 for Bruno. If you've managed to spend a lot of the money you had earlier, you're pretty fucked right about now. The only ways you can get the money is by robbing clothing stores and the gun shops, or by bringing cars to Brewski's scrapyard or whatever it was. More on that later. Oh, and do not worry. I will not show you every single second of this money-grabbing monkey business. I won't record all the back and forth driving around. That would be just bullshit. I'll only show you all the options you have to accomplish this objective. And they are not many. Some places you think you could rob, you just fucking can't for some reason. But I really can't remember which ones, so we'll just have to find out, yeah? Alright, I'll cut to the first shop I find worth robbing. Be right back. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is rob this fucking gun store over here. I'm gonna try and rob it with my bare hands. Oh. Hi! How you doing? Give me the goddamn money. Oh, fuck, this guy is badass. Alright, I forgot how to fight. Yeah, that's how. Oh! You're one tough hombre. Ow! Shit. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Fucking. Ow! Ow! I'm getting beaten up by an old guy. Shameful. He was about to go down a while ago. Fucking. What the hell are you made of? Holy fucking shit. Man of Steel right here, guys. Will you please stop existing? It's getting ridiculous now. I forgot all about fighting. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! There you go, beating an old man to the ground. You would think he would have more money over here. I can get some weapons though. Yep. There we go. Use the phone.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Homicide? What about the robbery? Yeah, I'm bribing them. I lost $100, but who cares? Hey!
Calm down the situation.
Yeah, calm down, guys. What the hell are you doing shooting at me? I'm unarmed. What the hell is wrong with you? Serves you right, Man of Steel.
Gary founded Honolulu Hot Dogs 15 years
ago. That didn't go too well. I mean, I'm just doing this to show you what it's like, you know. This is what you're doing, depending on how much money you have at the beginning of this mission. I got it under control. It's under control. God damn it. Yep.
Possible stolen vehicle. 10-4. Vehicle stopped in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Yeah, walk towards me, why don't you? Holy Ten. Shit, these guys.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Roger that.
What the fuck is wrong with your cars?
10-4.
The tire is blown. What the fuck did you do? Oh wait, it's not blown, it was just fucking smoking like a motherfucker. Okay, next. Clothes. Yes. Okay, here's another one. Let's try that again. Alright. Barehanded. Oh, it's the same old guy. Hi.
You?
How you doing? The long time no ocean. Hey. I just fucking killed you. I can do it again easily. Are you smiling? Are you fucking smiling at me? The fuck is wrong with you? You sick fuck. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. Old buddy. Ow. Hey now. Hey, this music is kinda appropriate for the situation. Zany. Ow. That ain't no fun. Go down! Hey, just keep doing that. Yep, still doing that. Every single time. There. Now I'm gonna rob the motherfucker. Run away! Run away! Holy shit. Okay, I got 600 this time. Next stop is store with clothing in it. Be right back. Here we are. Might as well get some new threads, right? Maybe, yeah. Hi. I'm robbing the place.
No, please,
the fuck
sir.
Out of the way.
I have a boyfriend.
I'm not breathing well.
Don't hurt me.
Harry! Who the fuck are you supposed to be? Fucking hero of the day. Yeah. Yeah, that's what you get. Casual suit. Yeah. Looking snappy. Alright. Next stop. Something else. Okay, I'm gonna try and rob the fuck out of this gas station. Yep. With my bare hands, as usual. Hey. How you doing?
Sir. Please, leave me alone.
Thanks. 40 bucks, come on. That's fucking lame. Yeah, I call the cops. I am a cop. I'm on serious police business. Alright, I'm gonna try something else now. Next up, the Mona Lisa restaurant. This is the police, open up! Oh, I couldn't kick it. Hey.
Can I do something for you, sir?
I can't rob this place. fuck's sake. Oh no, this piece of music is copyrighted. Let's get the fuck out of here quickly. Nah, I don't care. Fuck YouTube. Right? Nothing up here. Well, seems I can't do anything here, so I'll just fuck the place. No, what? What? I can't even fuck the place up.
Buonasera, kiddo.
The motherfucker. Who would have thunk it? Okay, I'm gonna try something else yet again. Well, I can at least rob Freddy's bar, right? Right? Because I really want to rob this motherfucker. Guns aren't allowed. I'm gonna beat this guy.
This guy. Nervous.
This guy. Fucking. You suck. The jukebox sucks. This place fucking sucks. Alright, one more thing. Let's try out this diner, shall we? Let's see what they have. Oh, and how about you? Can I rob this place? No. There's even no one in there. Hey! I think I can rob this place. No? No? Really? The fuck out of here. It's my place now. My place, I own it. I own it. Ow! Hey. You stop fighting. Hey! Try to decide what you want. Do you want me dead or no? Well, can I at least rob the place after I've killed him? Can I? Please, Mafia tool. Holy shit! You're like that Man of Steel guy, you just won't go down. Are you smiling, Tall? Fuck is wrong with these people? How are you still getting up? How are you still... Are you want a piece of me, Tall? You want some? You... Motherfucker! Okay, there was nothing I could do to prevent that from happening. It just suddenly jumped me in. Come on. Don't bullshit me. Yep. Oh. I should only do counters, it seems. He's not giving up, is he? What the fuck? Oh, yeah, just fucking shoot an unarmed man. In the face! Just fucking do that.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Looks like I just found Derek's
return. Let's try and rob the Lone Star, shall we? Yes. Hi.
Hey,
what you doing?
Shut the fuck up.
Out of my way. Ow. Hey man, I just want to rob the place. Nothing personal. Please. Holy shit. This guy. Yeah. Now can I please? I can. Yay, I got 100 bucks. Yeah! Let's rob the Hill of Tara. Whatever that is. Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Give me all your cash. Like right now.
Just leave me alone, will you?